one of the things I'm looking, well, I'm gonna miss in Granite Park, probably teachers.
I have to go. I have to go. I have
and the one thing that I am gonna miss about Granite Park Junior High is it's so simple here, like.
Always know.
I'm gonna say some of the teachers at the river.
Goodbye, brown eyes.
The amount of people that I have met throughout these years.
We're gonna have you love Granite Park.
Goodbye, sunshine.
Because the cast comes together and it's more than just friendships, and we kind of become a family.
I'm gonna miss from Granite Park, you know, just people in general here, you know,
because I'm not gonna see them ever again.
Alright, so if I had some advice for students moving on to high school, my first piece of advice, and probably one of my only pieces of advice really, is just to get involved.
Eighth graders, as you go into high school, two things, maybe only one. Never give up on your dreams and realize that you have control over your future.
Help me sleep tonight. La lullaby. La lullaby. La lullaby.
My piece of advice in high school is to advocate for yourself. That means standing up for what you need and asking questions.
But always know, always know, always know that I love you so.
Okay, now I have to try and cry.
One thing I want you to always remember is that you are Grizzlies. And we, as your teachers, will miss you and we'll be here cheering you on. And we want to hear about all the cool things that you're doing in high school. If you ever need help, we are still here for you as always.
I love you so.
I'm really excited to see where some of you go, and I'm really excited to hopefully see some of you guys in the future.
La lullaby, distract me with your rhymes. La lullaby.
And then also, and I used to tell this to my ninth grade students all the time when we had ninth graders here at Granite Park, is that I firmly believe that your ninth grade year is the most important year in your life.
I have to go. I have to go. I have to go.
We wish you the best. Good luck.
Peace out.